Dismantling Obamacare well underway, with lawmakers working this week to repeal and replace the Affordable Care Act. But here in the Hudson Valley, one medical center is offering an alternative to Obamacare to a select group of residents. News 12's Kara Wilkinson explains.
The political showdown in Washington raising questions over Obamacare and the more than 20 million Americans who depend on it for medical coverage.
Imagine becoming pregnant and having your insurer drop your coverage because you no longer are economic or you cost too much money. Imagine being a cancer survivor and then having your coverage drop because you've survived cancer.
The Obamacare bridge is collapsing, and we're sending in a rescue team. Then we'll build several new bridges to get better health care.
With Republicans passing the measure this week to introduce a bill to overhaul the law, the Formate Medical Center and Urgent Care in White Plains stepping up efforts to make sure that the neediest local residents have an alternative they can rely on. For a cost of $35 a month, members receive 50 to 90% discounts on health, dental, prescription, and medical testing.
It is a membership that has been created for the population that does not qualify for insurance. They are undocumented people that are not able to get insurance.
I work for a non-for-profit. We don't get over health insurance, so this is definitely a good way for me to be able to afford health care.
With a membership that currently boasts 200, Formate expects the plan to expand to 2,000 people by the end of this year.
Everybody's here to celebrate the program that we've created for the underserved community.
In White Plains, Carol Wilkinson, News 12.
Representatives at Formate say the plan also advises members of any additional out-of-pocket costs in advance before any medical services are provided so that there are no surprises. Meanwhile, President...